We're factoring t cubed plus 64 by using the sum of cubes formula, which is written in the top right corner. If we take the cube root of both of these terms, we will get our a and b. So if we take the cube root of t to the third, we get t, which will be our a. And if we take the cube root of 64, we get 4, which will be our b. Now we're going to plug this into the formula, so we get t plus 4 times t squared minus 4t plus 16.